Simulation with machine. Okay. So far whatever we see in the simulation is the without a machine, just a movement of the tool, and we have seen backplot simulation and solid verification, how to make that simulation setting. But we have not seen so far along with the machine simulation. We have not seen. In this class we will see the simulation along with the machine. Okay. You can get it in the machine simulation option available. Okay. So if you go to the machine, you can see that machine simulation here. Okay. From this, I already set the stock and I already set the picture. The same thing we are going to use in the machine. So now we will see that how to do the machine selection. Okay. So now just to click in. Okay. Whatever we have made it there, directly it is taken care here. Okay. So in simulation, we can select your machine. So the first page is component related data. The second page. So what is the controller and the tool, all the things are there, tolerance and other things. And third one, you will see the machines. So we are going to do the 3-axis only, so we can select it. We have standard machines here, you can select machine whatever you want. Now the position of the job. So I have not checked the total height. I will say automatic position, and if you don't want automatic position, you can move the job in Z and you can do that simulation also. Yeah, it has come. It has automatically taken. It is correctly. Sometimes what will happen, the fixture will moves inside the table. So that time you need to measure the entire length, and that one you can give it in the Z directly. Transform position, there you can put it. So what is the advantage here is you are just checking along with the machine how this is going to cut. That you can see it here. So we can see that speed I just increased it. So with machine, this is the complete simulation. So here we are machining the model along with the picture in the machine. So by doing so, you will be very clear so if there is any issue after loading the machine, you can be able to face that also, you can understand. But one thing it should be the machine, whatever machine is there, it should be configured as per your machine in your workshop. It is possible that it comes under the customization, or if you don't want the same machine, just for understanding, you can use the standard machine. Okay. So this is all about the there are many things there in the machines here. So these machines are standard machines are given here. We can make your machine also for 3-axis machine and all. You don't need a simulation kind of machine, but in the 5-axis definitely you should have the machine with the simulation. It will be giving you the complete picture how this job is going to cut in your machine. Okay. So but at present we can change your x-y-z transition near z height, whatever the along with the fixture height, that you can put it directly. So how to make the jog over the table? Okay, this is all about the machine simulation. Okay, so in this one important thing I want to show you, whatever thing your the simulation you have seen is the NCI simulation. So it is a numerical control intermediate simulation. It is not the NCI simulation. No CAM software do the NCI simulation. All CAM product will do NCI simulation only. So if you want, so whatever the NC file, once you generate NC file, that cannot be no doubt whatever there in the NC file is going to come in the NC file. But NC file simulation, there are softwares are available, example VeriCut and NC Simul, and even you can do it in the SyncoEdit also. So NC file simulation, you can do it here. Okay, once the NC file is generated, you can so I save it in the desktop now. This is the NC file. This is the final output from the CAM product. From the CAM, output is the NC file. This NC file, either you can do put it in the machine, and whatever the thing, if you want, you simulate it, try run it, whatever it is. But other than machine, if you want to simulate NC file, you need the VeriCut or SyncoEdit or NC Simul softwares. Okay, this is the many people getting confused the difference between the NC file and NCI file. Many people get confused. Up to 3 axis, there is no need for the separate NC simulator. Okay, when you go for 5 axis machine, definitely you need NC file simulation software. So something went wrong also. So the 5 axis machines are very costly, and something went wrong, but the cost of repair is more. So in that situation, if you have so after post processing, whatever the NC file comes in the output as from the 5 axis output, so we are not sure that whether it is, how it is going to behave. So that's the reason you can use the VeriCut, it's a US software, or simulate, or otherwise you can use NC Simul. It is the NC Simul is the from France, or otherwise you can use the you can use the SyncoEdit. Okay, so that is from the Denmark. So any NC file you can simulate. You take any CAM software, you take CATIA, UG or MasterCAM, any CAM software. So whatever we are doing the simulation is the NCI simulation only. So once the NC file out, that can be checked only through the NC simulation or CNC simulator. So I just opened the SyncoEdit, so you can see how the backplotters look like. So this is the NC file verification method. This is the NC file verification. So it it makes it tool path by reading each and every line, and this is the NC simulation. So whatever you have seen in the CAM software, it is NCA simulation. When if the output is come out from the CAM software, the output come out from the CAM software, it's a NC file. Once NC file generated, there is no control over the CAM software on the NC file. So to be checked in the, it should be done in the simulation software, NC simulation software like. So this is the NCA file. So you can see that whatever the speed it is cutting, you the same speed it will cut in your machine. Okay, so fill it out. Okay, this is how we have covered the all the things about the simulation. Thank you. Thank you.